If you can hear me in the back, ninth grade, say hey.
Hey!
That's okay. I'd like to take a couple of minutes to tell you that I'm really proud of the progress this year. We actually have more honor students than we've ever had. This is a pep rally not only for academics, but it's also for athletics. We will be acknowledging athletes. Before we get started, I want to give a huge round of applause to a student who just made All-State band. Please give it up for Vlad.
I don't know what to say right now, so leave me alone.
That every one of them cares equally as much as that clap sounded. So give it up one more time for your teachers. So let's go ahead and get started. I'd like to introduce our president, Ms. Litla. She has been the president of Odyssey more than one time. She actually was our first elected president, and now she is the reigning president for this school year. So I will let her take the show. Ms. Litla, president of Odyssey Charter Junior Senior High. How's everybody doing?
Okay.
This video is gonna be a fail.
Well, then again, I've been saying anything for a while, so. And also, I need to get a boot for Dr. Nine. But she allows me to go around and ask the teachers.
Please.